G'day all, Mr. Paladin here, and today I'm doing a duocom with Spirit.
Hello!
Oh, you're in the dark. Get over into the light. And we're going to be doing some Kritz Krieg. I'm going to be using the amputator and the crossbow.
And I've got stock shotgun, rocket launcher, and my trusty market gardener.
Alright, let's do this.
And we better get to the front line.
Yeah, you go right ahead. I'll take the fastest running route I can. I've got a heal Vus. Call for a medic when I'm not on you. There's a spy below us. Spy is you at first.
Nah, you got me. A soldier in behind us too.
Yeah, I saw the soldier go.
I'm responding in 1 second.
I've still got critical ready. They're not moving the payload very fast, but there's about 4 of them on it. I'm falling back on there first. Alright, I'm behind you.
Okay, there's a spy dropping behind us.
There was a soldier jumping down on us. Alright, this team just needs to group somewhere. Teleporter's up.
Soldier up top.
There's a sniper on me.
Dead runner.
Watch the sniper, he's near their spawn.
Oh yeah, I just got body shot by him.
Spy behind you, his demo. Okay, he's ours, he just wasn't firing for a moment. Can't get a heal to him, he's gone out of my range.
Spy got the medic.
Hold on, I'm having a terrible time. My mouse is acting up. Alright, I've got the port in a new spot, I'll just edit that bit out. But that's a terrible start for us.
Yeah, that soldier's jumping like crazy, but he's not wearing gunboats.
Countering some burn. Where are you at?
I'm up at the base there.
Gotcha. Okay, force them to come to us, and we'll watch to make sure they don't get up on the room on the right. Dogs are acting a fool outside. Okay, Uber's close. Uber's up.
Almost got their medic.
Where's their medic at? And I'll help you.
Medic heavy down at the bottom.
Clear him out. Spy right side. He might have been ringing.
Dead ringer.
Do a bit of self-heal.
Bombed into the dead ringer.
Bit of self-heal here, I'm just watching my back because I don't know if the ring is around.
I think he went upstairs.
Yep. I'm just gonna heal down here for a moment. Okay, I'm good. Sticky got me. I can't go down with you, I'm too low.
Health back behind you.
Yeah, I've got it. Pyro going to the room. Pyro above us.
Dead runner.
Spy. I bumped him a half second before he got me. They've got a combo above us. What's not
yeah, that Yoshiro is going crazy.
What's going crazy?
This Yoshiro light. I just spawned.
Okay, I'm healing the heavy at second. I'm not gonna get so far out into the middle anymore, I'm gonna watch for the spies. They're all over the upper room. Spy and scout. Yeah, I popped that on you and then I did what was left over down here. Did you clear it out?
I got the spy, but I'm down to 5 health.
We got a second spy.
Scope got me long range. And he goes for a taunt.
Oh, I almost got an arrow in his head. That would have been funny if I killed him for you. I did get him. I'll do a taunt. There we go. That's Death's washing machine. He medic for me on another video I have around.
Spy's up top again. Pyro's got him.
Okay, good, good. Looks like we're managing here. We might actually hold it. I'm gonna have to watch for spy though.
Yeah, they've got 2 snipers.
Don't want to be sitting out in the middle of things. There's something in the upper room. Where are you at?
Market Garden, the sniper.
Nice. They're still in the upper room.
Yep, I'm coming.
Uber will be ready on you in a few seconds. Sorry, should have given you a bit of warning. Ooh, that was a nice stab. That was practically on your noggin.
Yeah. I wasn't expecting it. That's a really good drop stab.
There's a...
But we got that spy and scout back up there.
Scout and spy is looking in the window still.
They're trying to keep down. That sentry down.
Sentry's down. We're going to have a hard time now.
Alright, just spawned.
Yeah, I'm falling back. The scout just dropped down. So check the health pack behind us. He's
cool.
He's there. Saharan. He's dead. He didn't have time to get enough metal. Scouts on us. That was the second spy.
Yeah, 2 spies are a little hard to keep track of.
Where's Vuss at?
With one being survivalist and the other being playing out straight.
Yep. Vuss is on, Pyro, so he should be paying attention. He's usually good for it. My Uber's up. Do they have a medic? That might be what's saving us, is the fact they're not coming in with health.
They got a medic, but I keep killing them.
Okay, I'm gonna pop Uber on you. There's a... They're all over us, they're all over us, I'm in trouble. They had a teleporter somewhere around you.
Yeah, I'm probably in the usual spot.
Okay, they do have a medic now. I saw the combo on them. The Saharan...
Oh, we got a spy to spawn.
Saharan just died near our gun.
Yeah, I picked up his knife, so he is legitimately dead.
Trying to stay back, there's plenty to heal, so I'll have Uber pretty fast.
They're going up to the room.
Alright, I'll overheal you for the jump. There's a sniper dot on you.
I took out the scout.
Yeah, I was trying to work out if I saw the engineer low health or if I was seeing the health of his dispenser.
And Pyro's looking out the window.
He's close. Uber's up. They're coming on me. I dropped down behind you. I bumped something.
I'm picking up ammo.
Hmm. Heavy. Sorry, I couldn't say heavy enough times then. I like turned around and he was there, so I went into panic mode.
Yeah. Heavies are the worst thing to pop up behind you.
It's like my brain can't register that I need to say there is a heavy behind you. And I just go heavy. Oh, those equalizers will get soldiers killed, I'll tell you what.
I've gotten so used to the market garden.
Oh, he had a pyro at spawn.
They got a sentry.
Where did he come from?
He probably jumped down. But they got a mini sentry.
My Uber's close. Uber's up. I hear a sentry. Yeah, jump down. Ooh, nice work by the scout. But it's too late because I already lost the Uber. They've kind of got to get those kills in before you get an Uber charge. They're making a push. And we've got spies all around our guys. Dang it, they didn't see it.
I'm holding them as much as I can with 40 health.
Yeah, we've got a bunch who aren't spawning.
Yeah, we no longer have an engineer.
I think I just saved the point with my amputator. But I don't know how we're going to hold this. They're going to keep rushing it.
Yeah, I'm on my way out.
I got a pyro on me. Oh well, it was worth the effort. It was still only the first section, so we'll see how we do on the second.
Oh, we got an engineer
now.
Yeah,
it's the same engineer as last time, so he's quite competent. We've also got a second medic. What I'd like to do is pop crits on you a half second before the gate opens.
That way I can fire,
yeah, fire right
in
and try to get their medic. Don't kind of let them know that you're planning on doing it. You know, we'll kind of stay back and then come close right before gate open. Actually, I'm probably not going to have it because I've popped on the pyro, I mean on the demo here to get him some crit stickies. Let me see if I can build up in time. I'll stay healing Vus because if I heal what he's healing, then I won't build fast. Yeah, I won't have it in time, but I'll have it soon after.
Yeah, we just need to get ready for it. We have an Uber heavy.
I'm gonna
at least
hide behind the rocks on the right. Watching for spy. My Uber's up. You wanna stick your head in? I bumped the spy. Okay, it'll take them a while to recover from this. I gotta keep checking my back every now and then.
Oh, spy saved me.
Yeah, good spies are great for that. Spy at the center again. He's a spicicle.
And I got fish killed.
I got a spy and a pyro at our sentry gun.
Got away with 31.
I don't want to give him a chance for a trick stab.
Try.
They're sapping.
Yeah, they're pushing out hard now. I just spawned.
I got the spy. Sniper left side. Scouting behind us. Our sentry gun's holding. But it's... I don't know if they're gonna come around behind it. Uber's up. Nice. Backing out.
Oh, they crits that heavy.
Backing out, backing out. Damn card almost got me killed. There's a pyro above the payload and we're losing the sentry gun.
Nah, he's really lit.
Everyone needs a heal here. Vus is ready on his Uber. Bunch of stickies here. Where are you at?
I'm by the payload.
Alright, I'm about to get a second Uber on you after your first runs out. There's a medic behind you. Okay, I'm backing out. Yeah, see, this defense is holding a lot better. 1 minute left.
I'm reloading up. I'm about to payload.
Now, spy needed a heal, but I managed to kill their spy instead. I haven't seen their spies for a while. I gotta back off, our guys are injured. Man, this heavy's in the red and he's still pushing around the corner. I can't keep him alive.
There's a demo that needs
help.
Yeah,
no, he's gonna have to take the health pack. Uber's up. They popped Uber high.
I can't fight an Uber with a Kritz, Craig.
Alright, our sentries are holding.
Skillful rocket.
Sentries are holding. Good, good. Demo, high right. They're popping a second Uber. Good, they're facing the wrong way. They're going for the second gun. Nice, we'll hold. Good job, good job. Now onto some offense.
Offense will be a lot harder with a Kritzkrieg.
Okie dokie, so we're back onto offense, and I'm going to be using the same loadout with Kritzkrieg, but the Kritzkrieg is not as good on offense because we're expecting to come up against one thing, and what is that, Spirit? Sentry guns.
Sentry guns.
Some criticals don't do jack sh... Well, I can't say that word on YouTube.
Can't say a lot of things
but
on
they
YouTube.
They don't do extra damage against sentries. Against fleshy targets. Yeah, see, look at that. Spy, 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 spy. Dang it. Yeah, see, the...
You're screaming at it. I know where he's coming from.
Say it. But you see, you wasted... I mean, you had to use two rockets on that mini sentry. It did no extra damage. The only reason I'm not really upset about any of that is Kritzkrieg rebuilds Uber real fast. Especially if teammates are wounded. Spy on the cart.
And Pierce are using mini Spy sentry on defense.
He's cloaking
and
dead,
you get stickies
so...
near your feet now. Grab the health pack. He's gotta be hiding close by.
There he is. Saharan. Okay, I'm pretty confident he's dead there. Oh, we got sentry. Sentry at the next barn door.
Got the demo, Mr. Rocket on the spy.
That soldier is chasing me down. I'm going back to spawn. Narrowly avoided him. Oob is up.
Alright.
Can't stay healing this guy. Now I got hit. I got stabbed.
It's an eternal reward.
They're running two spy. So I'm gonna have a hard time unless we get a pyro up. We got Vus on pyro now. That's a spy near our... near our dispenser.
And I still got my disguise on.
Where are you at?
I'm up by the cart.
Let's get him over here to the heavy. There's a soldier behind, he's trying to pick me. Yep.
I got me.
There's a scout in our back line as well.
Well, we pushed them back at least.
Got rid of the scout. I know I'm a great doctor. I went to great doctor school. Oh dang, I thought that was down here. Oh, you
got
did?
The medic with
sweet,
it.
There was another medic actually behind us. Okay, we should be able to push up to the corner. There's a spy.
Stiggy's around that corner.
Okay, back up. We'll go to that room that's up above.
Clear the stick he's offered his teammates.
Oh, the spy! Dang! How is he making it through our ranks every time? Where's that pyro going?
I don't know.
Okay, Vus went to medic. I like Vus on medic. Wolf needs to check a bit more for us. I bumped the spy near our dispenser back here. But because we got the capture point... I tried to get a heal to that demo man. Whoa, that was a nice snipe.
Sniper. He's using the pyro vision goggles, so he's got no shadows. Everything stands out to him like a bright light.
He picked off Vus as well. We'll just go high to the left. Whoa, face stab. I was even trying to stay in a spot where he wouldn't be able to swing around on me.
He went invisible and tried to stair stab me and I ended up bumping into the engineer.
Alright. See, that's the thing about trick stabs, guys. I know that spy is able to do them. And I was doing my best to try and avoid it at that time. But lag compensation can put an enemy in a spot. I'm bumping a spy right here. Spy at second. There we go, the pyro got him. Okay, it's epic. I trust him as a pyro a good bit more.
Everyone seems to want to go directly for me.
Well, they know we're recording. We announced it. So, you know, people will give up their soul to try and get the kill. There's still a spy around here. He's up top. Alright.
No, he's down below. Now.
See, that's what I'm talking about. We're on the hill, Uber's up. Get you some height and then I'll pop it on you.
I don't even know
doesn't
where
matter. We, doesn't matter. I just wanted to ensure that we had that hill. Okay, that was a...
Oh, and they got a heavy medic around the corner.
Alright, let's go to the locker room and fire down on him. There's a soldier behind. He's going to the three-story building. Okay, Vus has his Uber ready.
Sentry's down.
Vus popped on you. Come back to the locker room if you can.
Oh, I got pyro on me. Only took a few out trying to rock jump up.
Alright, I'm holding in the locker room with snipe. See if I can get a halt heal to our soldier over there. Got him.
Yeah, with the other sentry, they won't have a pretty good defense.
I didn't think I was in a spot to get shot, but I was. I wanted to get a heal to our heavy. We're pushing strong. We've got this.
Oh yeah.
There we go. Hey Spirit, guess what? Did you realize every time we used our Uber charge last round? What did we hit?
Mini sentry after mini sentry.
So what was the use of this weapon on offense?
Completely no use. The most it did was take out a few extra enemies and that's about it.
This spawn... See, if you're standing here, you can practically see right into their spawn. I'm going to pop the Uber on you like a half second before the gate opens. And if you can target their medics, we'll see if we come out good side of the deal.
Mission begins in 10 seconds. Alright.
Alright, that's fine.
He popped his Uber.
If he's popping there and not where our sentries are, soldier's trying to pick me out. Oh man, I'm loving what Epic's doing.
Well, he is.
I'm loving how Epic's doing with Pyro. I can rely on him a lot more than the previous guy. Okay, I've got to fall back. There's too much spam there. Uber's at 70.
This suit's lagging pretty heavy. I need ammo. Dispenser's
up top. It's up top.
Come on, engineers, where's the dispenser?
Uber's up. Oh, I can't loading up. Loop. I got knocked back. I'm on 4 health. I'm falling back.
Well, we pushed him back.
Oktoberfest. I love this overall loadout for doing that. The self-healing is so strong. Spy at the sentry. Yeah, I see ya, I see ya. We lost the sentry. That spy almost got me. Naughty. We might have to give up this barn soon.
If I have anything to say about it. Alright, ready, go.
Get that medic. Okay, I've got to fall back.
Oh, I got bottled.
Yeah, spy was almost getting me again. There's a spy here. Come on, Pyro, there's a spy here. Oh, come on, Epic, you do better than that.
Oh,
they popped an Uber in the barn.
I'm
giving up the barn, I can't stay there. Scout's also on me, and I... Nice work. Well, you know, spies are totally excellent at taking out scouts. By stabbing them in the face. That's a spy near you. Nope. just whenever I see a pyro who's not flaming, I shoom a few things. I'm going around this corner to heal. Uber's close. Uber's up.
Let's go for it.
I got knocked back. I got spammed. Well, they actually didn't cap the barn. I thought they had capped the barn.
As I said, they're not capping it while I'm around.
Yeah, they got it. But I thought they had it long before that.
Yeah. No, it took them a while. It's good to see them actually take time. But Kritz Creek shows its power on defense when
yeah,
you take
I
out half
I
their team.
Yeah, I tell the person I'm pocketing, you know, go for the medic. And if you get their medic down, it's as good as the counter Uber. And because you build the Uber faster than them, you know, that's a good deal. I don't like... I watch when I try and get the heals to the spies because I don't want to give away their disguise. Yeah.
Yeah, you gotta heal them behind
because
the cover.
Because I play a spy quite often, I can usually pick those good times. It used to be back in the day you'd never want to heal them because it would show where they are after they cloak. Oh, you died just as I had it already, and I got stabbed right after a bit of Fraps lag. Dang it.
Double KO. Yeah, they're pushing up with demos now.
It's okay. Holding this high spot in the next barn is actually one of the better spots to defend. So I'll take it. Let's go up top with the engineers. This passage... Yeah, the little side door.
The little side door.
You know, a lot of public gamers don't seem to realize is there. That demo's a spy. He got lagged up a bit. It's cool, I'm staying up here.
I'll be back up. I cloaked.
Okay.
They got a sniper in the little room.
Heal you if you want to get yourself up there.
Heavy up there.
I don't want to stand too out in the open, but I'm trying to get the full range on my heal. I got crits up. Okay, we'll go around. Let's get
Oh, they popped Uber.
Okay, let's go up into that room though, Justin.
Oh, their medic's on fire.
They're pushing payload.
Got him.
Let's get going. Payload, payload. Sniper,
sniper
no
sniping.
I wish... I like it when I'm playing with the Korra guys, because I'll be like sniper no sniping with Korra. It just kind of fits with the rhyme. Yeah, I know. I try and stay out of their field of view like I would with a spy. Wow, nice one, Carp.
Oh, that smite just went through everyone.
Okay, and they dead ring upstairs, so they're taking it. Okay, so the next best place to defend now is to stop them getting the ramp. Wow, my mouse is glitching out here. Or my video is glitching. One moment. Okay, I'm back. We got a spy near our spawn.
I'm low on ammo, but I took the spy's health pack.
They're up top. Sniper in the locker room. Trying to get you. I got a heal to you. Because I'm pro like that.
Pro with your crossbow.
I'm saying. I actually love the crossbow. It's become my preferred Yeah, I got a hit on that spire, but he was already overhealed. I think Vus must have healed him, or he's using the kunai. I'm not going to be able to stop that.
Yeah, I blasted him so many times, I lost track how many times I killed him.
It's okay, I don't know how much of this footage I'm going to have, because I had to stop it to kick two players who were cussing like sailors.
Yeah. Well, I do also have my side of the footage, too.
Bonus clip.
Yeah, Pyro hid behind the barrel. Oh.
What is this, Diablo 3 or something?
Was the dead giveaway.
What is this, Diablo 3 or something? Oh man, I closed the gate on this.
I think so.
Can you actually get angle on the engineer?
Oh, Fuss saved us. Oh, I could get a dead angle on it. But they have Pyro watching the gate now. Snidward's walking up.
Oh, this is fun.
It's Rangel!
Join the Steam community group. I've got the link below and the server information below. I hope this helps you in your future endeavors.